harmony. From heavenly harmony, this universal frame began. When nature, underneath a heap of charring atoms, lay and could not heave her head. The tuneful voice was heard on high, "Arise, ye more than dead." Then cold and hot and moist and dry, in order to their stations leap, and nature's power obeyed.
Thank you.
We thank thee, dear, loyal subjects. And now, master of music, we will have trumpet. Master of music, we did say trumpets.
Thank you. Pray, bid the graces return.
No, 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 no,
Well, Master of Music, you seem to have wrought your magic on us all. Such an apt and natural art causes the very walls to dissolve and disappear into a celestial harmony that unites us. Let us, therefore, slip through this crevice and wander in the company of fair England's ever-present splendors. Then airy music sound, and teach our feet how to move in time and measure need. Then, should the muses, priests, and graces go to rest, bowing to the sun, throned in the west, here we sit. Let the sound of music creep in our ears. Soft stillness, and the night touches sweet melody. Sit, sit, see how the floor of heaven is inlaid with patines of bright gold. Not the smallest orb which thou beholdst could in its motion, like an angel sing, still quieting to the young-eyed cherubims. Such harmony is in immortal souls.